Okay, responded to a call to Horn Hall. The PC was cold dead. And the touchscreen's in this mode here where you can see absolutely nothing at all. Went into the lower case, pulled the main plug, let everybody go flat, restarted it, and still absolutely nothing. Did it a second time, just to be sure, and still nothing. That is all.